Welcome to Global News Lab. I'm your host, Bishop Pratim Sana.
House Speaker Kevin McCarthy shook hands with Taiwan President Tsai Ing-wen as she met with a group of U.S. lawmakers in California.
Are you worried about Beijing's reaction? Wow.